75, the resurrection. This surah has 40 verses in two sections. The surah talks about the spiritual resurrection of the soul when it becomes aware of the Lord, and it speaks about the physical resurrection that will take place at the end of the world.